there's a virus outbreak in China, and now it's pandemic.
The Queen cancelling events, local elections delayed a year. Meanwhile, the World Health Organization declare Europe the epicenter of the pandemic.
5,000 people have lost their lives.
The Philippines has declared a national public health emergency to contain the spread of the virus.
In San Juan City, all schools have been ordered to shut with sanitation and disinfection efforts.
This is a serious matter.